Hi everyone, I'm Arif. My topic is acute radiotherapy toxicity. So as we know about the radiation interaction with the cell, it has a physical phase on how the radiation penetrates the cell and then chemical phase, the radiolysis of water molecule take place, and also the biological phase, which has acute effect and late effect. So today I'm going to talk about the acute effect. So acute effect of radiotherapy is occur in rapidly proliferating tissue and tend to cause inflammation. It's usually reversible and it occur bone marrow and in bone marrow and intestinal tract. Compared to the late effect, it can be found in all organs. So due to the ongoing cell loss, this is the normal cell, and the radiation penetrate the cell, and then the cell ongoing the cell loss, and then it come up with two possible outcome, which is regeneration and replacement. So first is regeneration. Regeneration is a process where the process replace the cell loss by the same type of the cell. And then second is replacement. The cell loss is replaced by the different population. So the result is permanent loss of original cell population and its function. Example for acute radiation effect is dermatitis, mucositis, hair loss, and other thing. So for example for hair loss, it's not caused by the tumor or cancer, it's caused by the treatment. So the severity of the effect is proportional to the dose received. So the higher the dose received, the worse the side effect. For example, for acute skin effect, if the cell received only 2 gray dose, it can cause the early transient erythema, only transient. And then if the cell received 12 to 20 gray, it can cause the hyperpigmentation. And then if the cell received higher than 40 gray, it can cause ulceration of the skin. So